to my peeps, what's up gamers, and welcome to another ARMA 3 video. So it's Maverick here. Today I'm gonna introduce the camera tool, show you what it is and how it works. It's a pretty nice feature. It is an official part of ARMA 3, so it's not like an add-on or mod. And maybe you have already seen it, maybe not. I'm gonna introduce it anyway. So what can you do with this camera tool? Basically it's designed to get you an opportunity to make great screenshots. So it lets you pause the game, and instead of just like being stuck on a menu or whatever, you can use a free camera to move around in the game to get good angles and take nice screenshots. Since the game is paused while you actually move around in that camera, it's obviously not designed for multiplayer. So basically you cannot use it in multiplayer, because it wouldn't be fair if one guy could pause the game. So it's single player only, and this is how it works. So let's say I want to take a screenshot of me flying that little bird here. I had to escape to get to the pause menu, and on the bottom of the debug section you will see a camera button. Click on that and you will end up in this free camera here. You can look around, the game is paused. You still hear the helicopter though, but it's not moving. Everything is like frozen. I'm not gonna go too detailed into controls, because you get the HUD information on the left that tells you what you can do, how to move the camera around, and you just try to find a good angle for a nice screenshot. You can hit H to like hide the whole head-up display or all the informations, and then you can take your screenshot. To actually take a screenshot and save it, you will have to use some sort of additional software. So ARMA 3 does not provide you with an option to take an in-game screenshot and save it somewhere on your system. You will need an additional software. Programs like Fraps, DxStory, or Bandicam will do the job. And if you don't want to pay for the full version, at least Bandicam does also take screenshots without like blending in the logo and stuff. So you can download the free trial version and make screenshots that way without paying. You can also use Steam to make screenshots, and since you're playing ARMA 3, you obviously have already an account on there. So this camera tool is pretty awesome. It lets you take great screenshots, especially from angles that you're usually not able to make screenshots from if you play in first or third person. For example, here you can fire rockets from the helicopter, hit escape at the same time, and then get a nice shot with the helicopter in there and just launched or fired unguided rockets. Yeah, you can do a lot of stuff like that, and it lets you use all your creativity to make great pictures. You can also change the weather conditions as well as the time of the day on the fly, so you can take one shot on daytime and then switch immediately to nighttime, take the same shot, activate night vision or a white hot black hot flare. So you got some nice tools there as well to make your pictures even more unique. Once you're in the pause mode, it's also possible to accelerate time from like stop to the regular speed, somewhere in between. It does look a bit laggy though, as you see here on the rolling grenade, so it's not really suited to record for a movie in slow motion. But still, it's a fun feature. That grenade landed right behind this guy. He's acquiring me now. He's probably gonna shoot at me. But at some point the grenade will go off right below his feet. So this time acceleration is definitely suited if you want to like really time your screenshots. So let's say I want to take a screenshot of this dude firing his rifle, and I want to see the muzzle flash on that screenshot. It's almost impossible to time it accurately, so to hit escape right on that spot. That's why you can hit escape a bit sooner and then just like go slow forward until you see that muzzle flash. Once you got that muzzle flash on your screen, go back to full pause, get a good angle, take your screenshot. There's the explosion, looks a bit weird, really laggy, but if you go in on that dude, it looks pretty nice how he drops in slow motion, so that's a nice effect, and it would give us some decent screenshots as well. Alright, gents, I'd say that does it with this introduction / tutorial of the camera tool in ARMA 3. I really like the feature, it's pretty simple to use and the results are great. It's an excellent tool to get decent thumbnail screenshots if you're making videos, but also if you're not making videos and just like to take some decent screenshots and maybe even tweak and tune them in the Photoshop or something, it's a great tool. Now, what can you do with those screenshots once you got them? You obviously want to share them, I'd say, because otherwise there's no point in making them. You can do that on Facebook, Twitter, Steam, wherever the hell you want. And I'm gonna give you another opportunity because I wanna launch some sort of contest here. So I wanna invite you to make some decent screenshots, pick your favorite, and then send it to me. You basically post it on my Facebook or Twitter page. Links to those websites in the description below or on my channel. To keep things fair and balanced, I want to ask you to only send one screenshot per person and also to not modify it with Photoshop or something similar, because some people use Photoshop, they can like tweak it to a really detailed and like more awesome picture, others don't, so it wouldn't be fair. So just as you take them in the game, send them to me. I will make a ranking depending on how many pictures I receive. I will do a top 5 or top 10, and then you will be recognized in one of my videos. So if that's something for you, feel free to send me your screenshot and participate in this contest. I think it could be great fun, and I hope to see some really awesome screenshots made by you guys. Okay, that sums it up. I'm out of here. Thanks a lot for watching the video. Please comment, rate and subscribe to my channel. Check me out on Facebook, Twitter, Steam and Twitch. All the links to all those channels and pages and whatnot are in the description below. Mi nombre es Swiss Maverick, and I'll catch you soon.